Well, Davidson College is recognizing the enslaved and exploited workers who built the college's campus. With these hands, a memorial to enslaved and exploited will be built on campus, featuring a sculpture by artist Hank Willis. Look at these depictions here. Wow. The memorial will sit among four historic buildings. The bricks in those buildings were made by enslaved people in the mid-1800s.
President Joe Biden.